Yo, welcome back everyone, this is JP here with PSG, bringing you some more of The Last of Us Remake on, as we're playing on the PS5. We're about to go take out these guys in the middle of the night. Here we go, give us some more goodies.
This way.
Yeah, I'm sure it's this way or that way, I don't care which way, I just want some free stuff. Is that something important? No. Can I go up? Oh, I think I can actually. Damn it, man. Why do y'all do that to me? Why are you letting me go up just to break my heart as soon as I get up the corner? People okay. Here.
Hey, I'll follow you then.
Alright. How's it looking up there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
I think they're still in the...
Yeah, they're still around.
This guy just straight up shoot him.
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there. I see him.
I do need a heal. Alright, I'm maxed out, but I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Need to heal up first. Let me... Oh, I can already craft another one. Let's go. Alright, everything's maxed out there. I need 5 more, that's right. Let me go ahead and switch this out for this pistol. I just like this one a little bit more. I don't know if I can shoot through this, honestly.
Behind.
Wait, I shot him in the head though. Oh my god.
Ellie, cover me!
Two more coming. Where'd my pistol go?
Watch my back. Shit. Over there.
This is ridiculous. I have no pistol.
Watch my back.
I wasted a lot of ammo. I'm pretty mad at myself, honestly.
All right, we did it.
Yeah, my revolver was completely gone, so that was weird. Luckily, I can heal up now. I have enough to craft one more, so it keeps me at max everything. See, I wanted my pistol there, because I'm okay wasting pistol ammo, because they're just not very effective. I mean, they're not as effective, I should say. I mean, if you hit a headshot, then they're all effective, but... I didn't know how to go about doing that. I just wanted to...
Ready?
Take out the spotlight guy.
Oh, shit! Right, come on! Go!
Thank God.
They're over here!
Shit. Oh no.
Let him waste his ammo.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
I bet he gets his brains blown out or something.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on.
There you go. Come on. Oh, shit. Hurry, hurry.
Nelly!
Gotcha. No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Come on, you gotta hide, dude. Why would you...
We stick together.
Come on. I'm about to die here. Bless.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, do we get out of here?
Spread out. We might come through here.
That was a fucking spawn shot. God dang it. This gun's not very accurate. Oh my God, I hate this. Oh my God.
Search for supplies.
theirs.
All right, cool. We got another 10. Search for supplies, he says, but yeah, I know I can pull this out. Am I supposed to ram it into that? Okay, I didn't think so. Let's just see here, I guess, just anywhere like this. Oh wait, maybe there's somewhere specific. Let me see here. Move, fuck. Oh my god, she's so annoying sometimes. Maybe right here. I don't honestly know where the fuck I'm supposed to put this thing at, but I guess I'll eventually figure it out. Where am I supposed to? I thought I could go up top of that thing, honestly.
Do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past him.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back,
Sam! Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Run behind him, just pop him back there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Where are you?
Yeah, let's get on this boat. I don't see anything up there.
A little bit different in the water.
There's another comic book too, dude. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna drop down there, I guess. Check out below. No, it just goes out over here. Boring. I got pretty much full thing right now.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right. Got a 60-foot yacht.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on,
let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, yeah, here we go. All right, you go in.
Okay. Flashlights out. Sam, stay close. Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan.
Me neither. Yeah. We ain't got much of a choice. It's blocked.
Is there anything over here I can take? I wonder if there's anything over there.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path over here. Right here.
Oh, we'll be back. Okay, I thought maybe they had the bullshit over there. You can tell by the atmosphere. 50. I can't wait till we do our next upgrade. Am I full on everything? Yeah, I should go ahead and do this, honestly. Well, what's the next one do? Full durability shifts don't break when used to escape a clip or grapple. Oh, I need 100. I need 100. That'll be great, because what I'll let them do then is I'll just let them grab me. I don't know if I should heal yet or not. I 100% feel like we're about to run into some zombies. What the fuck are those?
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Oh, I can't swim.
Jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track.
I just get up here.
I can't reach it.
There's usually some kind of bullshit somewhere. There we go.
Henry, give it a shot.
I come over just to find that. I didn't want to share.
Yeah. Still in one piece.
I feel like there's gotta be something in here though. Thank God I didn't use the health thing yet. Puts me up a bit higher. I mean, we didn't find a whole lot in here, but I still don't have no arrows, do I? Alright, let's switch this to that, just because we have more ammo in it right now. I need to start being able to one-shot the clickers. The bloaters aren't bad because the fact that you can just like catch them on fire and stuff and they die super fast, but yeah, you know what, we're gonna go ahead and try to get them across.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Don't jinx us.
You wanna help me up now?
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
But there's about to be a bunch. Alright, we are actually going to go ahead and call that it for this video. So if you don't mind, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please smash the like button as every like helps. If you're new to the channel and you want to see more about me, hit subscribe, then trigger that bell icon so you stay up to date on every video upload. Till next time, guys, this is JP with PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day.